be in hell.
War for our survival. Don't you understand that?